Roman Red and Armani, Liberty Lee, Oklahoma Kid, Roscoe Reason and Black Eva, complete nine, and Punk to Punk on the outside. The green lie through. This is race 10 on the card at a headquarters. We're set and ready. Racing. Liberty Lee nailed the jump. She's showing great burn. She'll lead on settling down from Black Eva. Moving to third, Armani with a run. They'll follow it up by Oklahoma Kid and then complete nine. A long gap to Punk, followed by Roman Red. Roscoe Reason back at the rear. They're on the top corner. Black Eva's gone to the lead. Armani's going to second. Five away, Liberty Lee. They'll follow by complete nine. They corner. The front runner is Black Eva. Armani can't get there. Black Eva's too strong. Black Eva by three. Three to Armani. Liberty Lee third, and they'll follow by complete nine. Then Roman Red. Further back came Punk to Punk, Oklahoma Kid, and Roscoe Reason, the tail ender. They've run around 30-1. Number four, Black Eva. Four blue, Black Eva first for Johnny Miles. Defeating number three, Armani. Five, the yellow, Liberty Lee, the early leader, winding up in third position, and fourth in going to six. Complete nine. 5.45, the early section, and then 13.96, 18.15, and they've come home in 11.93, 11.93, the run home time. Winning margin, 3.25, 3.5 between second and third, 3.25 by 3.5 were the margins, and number four, Black Eva. She's a black bitch by McGambo and a black ginger, owned by Robert Flanagan and trained by Johnny Miles.